CMC is offering a multi-day REMS and Remote Rescue Workshop. There is more demand for this type of training because of the consistent fire problem we have in the state of California. There's more firefighters on the line. There needs to be more REMS teams out there to help protect those firefighters when they are working in that environment. My name is Dan Claridge and I'm an instructor for CMC. CMC developed this curriculum because the demand has been outpacing the training. The REMS class that CMC is offering is covering more of the rope side of the house. We're looking at more remote type techniques utilizing lighter equipment, lighter rope in a wildland or remote type setting. The CMC REMS course is an intensive course to introduce REMS concepts and practices beyond the application of traditional vertical rescue training and tactics taught in rope operations and technician courses. Some of the skills taught in this class are setup and use of mission-appropriate 9.5mm and 11mm rescue systems. We also teach various device operations, austere anchoring, single rope rescue, patient movement, small team and limited gear operations, and horizontal, steep, and vertical evacuations. My advice to students is to have a rope rescue technician skill set, physical endurance, and a willingness to explore lightweight rope and equipment options.